Do I actually have to like put my diet? Or okay. Okay, cool. All right. I decided to create a mini soundtrack for The Great Gatsby for my creative project. First of all, I just want to start off by saying when like looking at The Great Gatsby, I kind of think of it as like a like melancholy, dark toned kind of like mood, I guess. So that's kind of the basis of this whole soundtrack. I started off with this classical piece, Amor Mio Aiutami by Piero. The classic is a whimsical piece that has a light mood, and I thought it would fit perfectly over the scene where the wind is blowing through Tom and Daisy's home in chapter one. As the wind represented freedom and carelessness, the song has a delicate and free melody using major notes as it symbolizes a happier tune. You don't really have to play it if you don't want to, but...
Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct.
I couldn't find out an effective way to create a video, so this is how I decided to do it. But moving on, I also added The Night We Met by Lord Huron. You probably have heard this song before. It's a melody that is a sad reflection of a man looking back on a past relationship. Some lyrics include, I had all and then most of you, someone now, none of you take me back to the night we met, or when the night was full of tears and your eyes were filled with tears. I thought this song was relevant in two scenes throughout the book, the first being when Gatsby sees Daisy for the first time since he went off into the military and is flooded with all the past memories that they made with each other. The other scene would be when Daisy confesses to Tom that...
Sorry.
No, it's okay. Okay. Where was I?
To have it open while you were talking, but I guess I can't do that.
Okay. That's okay. When Daisy confesses to Tom that she's also in love with Gatsby, and there's a major spiral into an argument between the three, I picked this scene out because in Gatsby's mind, he is still living in the past, wishing life could just go back to the way it was before he left. Okay, next song. How to Disappear by Lana Del Rey. Some of the lyrics I included were cuts on his face because he fought too hard. I know he's in over his head, but I love that man like nobody can. When I listened to this specific lyric, it reminded me of how Daisy might have probably felt about Gatsby. She probably thought he was in way over his head trying to get her back, but she still wanted to go along with it.
On his face cause he fought too hard, and now he's in over his head, but I love that man like nobody can. He moves mountains and pounds them to ground again.
Okay, next song, Lay Down My Arms by Del Water Gap. The lyric I picked out for this was, I lay down my arms on the day you came along. This lyric especially drove me to think about Gatsby's feelings, how he especially bought a house near Daisy's house, and how he had Nick orchestrate an accidental meeting between the two. And after Gatsby first met Daisy, all he did after was to win her back.
Yeah.
Okay. Last, I think this is the last song, not sure, but this is the song, It Was a Sin by The Revivalists. A lyric I picked out was, I believe it was a sin to do you in the way I did. I took more out than I put in. Did not put that right, but I interpret this as Gatsby reflecting on how he lost Stacey. He did more harm in the end because nothing good came out of their relationship. It caused problems for Tom and Daisy's future relationship, and in the end, his obsession drove him to make it drove him to his demise.
Sick of hot and stuffy rooms during summer? This high school physics teacher built a device to give America.
I think that was the last one. Well, yeah, so.
Thank you.
Yeah. I didn't know a lot of those songs. Me too, them.